Mr. Toad?
Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place! Whoa, 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 hey, hey!
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cur?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
I promise.
Thank you for trusting me.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Come with me.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
You asked me a question!
Don't change the subject! You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow!
No, I'm Dee. He's dumb.
But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and, they're gonna string me up, baby. It looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it. Ah! You said you wouldn't hurt me.
You said you wouldn't run. This fucking lab dog. You come sniffing around this part of town, the rich fucks in the woods need to shake down. Isn't that right, Bigby?
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much.
You're making this more difficult than it has to be. If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep. How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
I'll be better when I find who did this, which I can't do while sitting in here.
We all want the same thing here, Bigby. Look. I know what you must be going through. Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
You know, I hate to say it, but I don't think you do.
Of course. You're right. I can't imagine what you're going through right now.
What is it with you cops? Always trying to empathize with people. I know this must be hard for you. Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep? No? Didn't think so. Your nose is bleeding. So good. Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah, I know. I just said that. Is there something?
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Please, Please. I'm sorry. Just make it stop. Please.
We have to go, now.
What did you do to her?
She'll be fine. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works. The whole station will forget the last 24 hours and everything they saw at the Woodlands. Well, hurry up.
Anything.
Fine.
We, found the woodsman chained up to a post last night. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, thanks to you, there's been at least some hope in this whole dreadful affair. I'm confident he has some information about the slayings. Bluebeard's currently interrogating him. And he's already to the point of confession.
Yeah, good. I've got questions for him.
Well, we all do. I know what you're thinking, Bigby. It's been one full night and a slice of morning, and I already miss her too. You know, I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. And now, for it to be snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. I just can't believe this is really happening.
Yeah, it's hard.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused. Did she, give any indication to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was, I guess, fine, I suppose.
Yeah. She gave an indication she was pissed at you, by saying that she was pissed at you.
At me?
She was frustrated with the whole fucking system. Tired of having to turn fables away. It wore her down.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this.
It's been two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
I'll get it done.
Please, Bigby. For Miss White.
I got it.
As I came down the barn, I met a maid who asked my trade. Sailor John, said I. And away you, Santee, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?
Look sharp, Whitman. You have visitors.
Why is he singing?
Some sort of pathetic defensive mechanism. Never mind that, though. He will tell us eventually who killed Snow White. I have too many methods to inspire him.
Bluebeard, I told you not to touch him until we returned.
I didn't. Well, barely.
And yet you saw fit to retrieve
it. It's hardly been used. Yet. Hello, Sheriff. Come to help? Because I think I have a secure handle on things.
Yeah. Help.
Good. I didn't think you'd have any objections, of course, to this whole thing. Not with your history. But sometimes people surprise you.
The sheriff is here to carry out the rest of the interrogation.
Oh, really?
Let me tell the story. I can tell it all. About the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol.
Woody.
That you, Bigby? I didn't kill that girl, Wolf. And I don't have a thing to tell you, so get me the fuck out of these straps.
Save your energy. You'll need it later.
I know you know something. And we can't let you go until you tell us exactly what that is. Snow White is dead.
I'll tell you what I already told this blue dandy. I didn't kill anybody. I can't tell you anything.
You can't or you won't. Look, I got questions and I know you have answers. Whether or not they're the answers I want, well, I guess we'll find out.
Whenever you're ready, Sheriff.
I asked for you at the bar and your friends acted like you weren't there. Why would they do that?
Look, I got nothing to say, so just let me go. Please, just let me go.
Do you see now what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this?
I'll take care of it.
What are you planning to do, exactly? Don't forget what we talked about.
What did you tell him?
We must do whatever it takes to find the killer.
Yes. Think you can handle it?
We'll see. I prefer to play things by ear.
I have to take a piss, I think.
You want to know what this is?
Oh, shit.
No. Take a good fucking look. Take a good long look. Etch it into your fucking memory.
I told you, I have no goddamn clue about what's going on. I didn't have nothing to do with it.
Want to tell me now why your friends covered for you?
They're scared of you. That's all there is to it. And they didn't want trouble for me. I didn't kill nobody, all right? I didn't.
You told me he was at the point of confession.
He was. He is.
He said Snow wasn't even supposed to be there. Now what do you exactly take that for? He knows what's happening.
All right, that's something. Did you say that, Woody? Where are you talking about? Where was she supposed to be? What was supposed to happen?
She was... nothing. Nothing was supposed to happen. It's my own shit, all right? Just forget it. Where's my stuff? I want to smoke. You took my smokes.
We, confiscated his belongings. For the time being. This was all we could find on him in any case. Nothing exceptional to speak of.
Much like the man himself, I'd say.